Welcome to the Global Student Entrepreneur Awards. 51 different nationalities representing their countries as the top student entrepreneurs.
So Own the Room is a documentary about five students from around the world who are competing in this huge pitch competition to win $100,000.
Everybody that comes here wants to win.
The companies that exist right now were made by someone. So why can't that someone be us?
It's a really fun and inspiring film about students who are trying to do something big, overcoming a lot of challenges.
I have developed a process to produce key components for nylon in a way that is more efficient, less expensive, and for the first time, it can also be sustainable.
I am originally from Venezuela. I was born and raised there, and I became a chemical engineer with hopes of being part of the huge industry that Venezuela's economy relied so much upon for the longest time. Then when I grew up, I realized that I couldn't really pursue my dream over there because of the political and economic situation. And that's how I moved to the US. I do my PhD in chemical engineering here, and I co-found a company to commercialize the technologies that I made for a more sustainable industry.
This is the competition where I finally get to show them that I am who I am because of Venezuela and because of everything I lived.
I just want to be the type of person who doesn't settle. I feel like competitions and films like Own the Room really show you that our world has many issues, but we are lucky to have people who really fight to change the things that are not working well.
I think women, we need to be out there and we need the support as well. We need these kinds of pitch competitions and investors who believe in our ideas and believe in us. I think this is a really good film to watch with young girls because I think there are amazing heroes.